simple white coffin was carried by three of Mary's cousins and three of her young friends. Several more friends volunteered to serve as pallbearers, but they were deemed too small to shoulder the burden. Recent heavy rains made the North Georgia red clay soil glow as Mary Fagan, just 2 months shy of 14, was laid to her final rest.
God forgive me what I think. God forgive me what I wish right now.
Well, you must have known Mary pretty well.
Yes, sir, I did.
Then this must be a mighty hard day for you.
Did you ever hear her laugh? When she laughed, you swore you'd never cry again. Did you ever see her smile? Her smile was like a glass of lemonade. And she said funny things, and she wore pretty dresses, and she liked to see the pictures at the VFW hall. And she loved to ride in swings, and she liked cotton candy, but I think she liked the pictures best of all. No, it don't make sense to me that she won't be. No, it don't make sense to me to put her in the cold and lonely ground. And no, it don't make sense the way the world can let you fall. I swear it don't make sense to me at all.
When thy precious blood shall never lose its power.
She had two crooked teeth.
She had cuts on her fingers.
She walked next to me last summer. Once a week we used to play, and she knew how to read. She would smile at the woman,
and I can't. They took my friend away.
No, it don't make sense to me that she would not.
When
be
she laughed, you swore you'd never cry.
No, it
again.
Don't make sense to me.
She laughed when I turned relenting.
God forgive me what I think.
Tell me, son, you got any idea who it was?
God forgive me what I wish right now. I don't know the coward's name. I don't know the bastard's face.